Yeah, in this video we'll see how the improvement between 11732 build and 11737 build, which is released by developer. Actually, there is an performance issue on mass carry forward and restore on iOS 15.1. Okay, now developer has released the new build 11737 for this client. Okay, so we'll check the difference between 11732 and 11737. Okay, the performance issues. Now I'm in 11372 and the auto sync is off, and now I am restoring route. Okay, before that we'll start timer. Okay, completed, and now the 59. Okay, it took 59 seconds. Okay, now we'll run the mass carry forward. We'll check the auto sync is off. Okay, it is off, and now I will run the mass carry forward. It's completed and it is just 28 seconds. Okay, so we'll see the how many. See, the modified records are 72 and it took 28 seconds, and restore is 59 seconds. Okay, yeah, as we see in the previous build, like 11372, it took restore as 59 seconds and mass carry as 28 seconds. Now we are in a 11373 build. Okay, and auto sync is off, and I am restoring the route here. Okay, before restoring, we'll reset it. Yes. Okay, restore. Now the restore is started and it is in progress. Downloading metadata. Downloading readings data, and it's in progress. Downloading tank strapping details. It's completed and the time is 48 seconds. Okay, in previous build 11372, the restore was 59 seconds, and the current 11373, the restore is 48 seconds. Okay, and here restore auto sync is off, and we'll do mass carry forward. Okay, reset. Let's check again. Mass carry auto sync is off, and start and do mass carry forward here. And it is done, and it is took just 16 seconds. Okay, in previous build it took 28 seconds. Now in this build it took 17 seconds. Okay, so the performance is improved if you compare with previous build and current build. in 11372 the restore was 59 seconds and mask carry was 28, and in current build like 11373 the restore is 48 seconds and mass carry forward is 16 seconds. Okay, and we'll see here, and 72 records. Okay.